stars of tomorrow get their shot in the limelight today as the show's coverage of the Southern League is on the air. Today, we've got a good matchup in store between the Tennessee Smokies and the Birmingham Barons. And we'll also give you a quick look at our two starting pitchers as you see their numbers right there. Dave Houser will get his first opportunity here, and that average is certainly not where he wants it, down in the 220s to begin the ball game. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground, and a good throw gets him one gone. A look now at the scouting report as to what you'll see from this 22-year-old right-hander.
Bruno Gomez.
Number 20 will get his first opportunity now, looking to extend that hitting streak, which stands at 8 games and counting coming in.
Nobody better right now.
First pitch fastball swung on and missed 0-1.
Doing a good job right there of tying him up inside. Got in on his hands that time before he could get that barrel through the zone.
Oh, he waits back on the change there, and this is hit high and fairly deep out to left. A leap, but it's off his glove. Oh, and the throw is over his head. And now, oh, this ball's going to wind up out of play. And a big mistake there. So chalk that one up as an E6, and he really can't believe it out there. Justin Kyle will be the batter.
One time, here we go. Get ahead, stay ahead, buddy.
There's a good fastball on the outside corner as you'll take a look at strike one.
That's one of those fastballs that just never feels like it's going to be a strike. It's up at the letters, and that's a tough one to do anything with.
Hey, let her fly right here. Hey, let's go right here. Go now, come on now.
Good arm action on the circle change, swung on and missed 0-2.
And now this is where you can be just a little bit more selective as a pitcher. You're looking for the strikeout. You certainly don't have to throw a strike in either of the next two pitches, so you got to see if you can get him to chase.
Too high, 1-2.
Oof, that high fastball is definitely a pitch guys will pop up, and that's what he's looking for on the mound. So that's good restraint to hold back and not swing.
And this is fouled away.
Hey, get your chance. Here we go. Hey, let it rip. Let it rip. Here we go, guys.
Tough pitch to lay off there, but he did, and it's even up at 2-2.
Get up there and do something with it. Let's go. Here we go, boys.
All right, one time, right here.
And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full. Josh Wilson waits on deck. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning.
Well, a little surprising you wouldn't pull the trigger on that one right there. This isn't anything fancy. Just a right over the top four-seam fastball, absolutely frozen.
Josh Wilson will dig in, and this season certainly hasn't been all that kind to him as he enters play with the average down in the 230s. First pitch coming. And the 34-year-old veteran looks at a called strike. It's 0-1. To right field. Hadaway has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. And never much of a chance to even think about scoring there. What a big second out.
I just didn't get enough of that one to get that run home, so that's probably a wise decision to hold at third.
Art Stemley will dig in for the first time here, looking to change his fortunes a bit as he's seen that average dip these last four or so games. First pitch to him. Now there's a changeup to start him out, but it drops low and away for ball one.
Just did manage to catch that one with the last 2 inches of his glove. That could have been trouble.
Downstairs, two balls and no strikes. Very patient here in these opening few innings.
And I think that's exactly what they're going to need to do. The more hitters counts that you can get yourself in, the more fastballs you're going to see. And this is a good fastball hitting team.
And they get him off balance there as he reaches for that one but can't find it. It's 2-1.
And that's the beauty of having an open base. You can work that pitch off the plate and try and get him to chase, and it worked out there.
Swing and a ground ball towards the hole. And that's through into right field for a base hit. And the run is in to score to make this a 1-0 ball game.
Yeah, that's a good job right there with two away to pick up the first run of the ball game from third base. Very important to cash in when you're given the early opportunities, and he comes through big time right there.
Number 20 will stand in. He doubled and later scored his first time. Spin and a throw back to second, and he'll get back in standing. Now a spin and another throw back to second, keeping particularly close tabs on him.
Come on, baby. See it driving. Let's go. Hey, strike him out. Touch up right here.
Swing and a ball hit fairly well, heading high and deep toward right center. Beltran is there as he had to travel a ways, but he makes the catch deep in the alley for the second out. Number 20 will stand in now. 1-for-2 with a double so far. Now a ball lined to the right side, and that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out.
And now you just start to wonder, how much is the heat taken out of this guy? You see the pitch count. It's not all that bad just yet, but he's been in and out of trouble a few times already, so he's definitely had some max effort innings.
Yeah, we see a lefty and a right-hander start to loosen up in the bullpen. Before the first pitch, a check at first. And he is tagged out here. Boy, a bad mistake that time as he's picked off to... Garrett Beltran will stand in to lead things off in the bottom of the fifth.
Hey, your pitch, get some wood on it.
On the ground, softly towards second.
Beat it out, beat it out, beat it out.
Quick out number one. Lou Blunt will try it again. He flew out his first time. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. And an underhanded throw is in time for out number three. So put another... Number 20 will be the batter. 2-for-3 with a double thus far.
Number 20.
Slice down the line at first, but a foul ball here, 0-1. Oh, and a big swing there as this is high and deep out to right. And this park's not going to hold this one. It's gone. A home run. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. Home run number 15 for him thus far, as it's now a 3-0 ball game. Lou Blunt will get another crack, 1-for-3 thus far. Now a ball lined hard toward right center. But this is taken in as a perfect metaphor to end this one, as that ball was hit hard, but the ball game is over.
And you know what? I don't care who you're playing. You know, it's never easy to go out on the road and win any game. So that was a great effort by them in every phase of the game.
This one, definitely a low-scoring affair as we get one last look at our final line score. A handful of fine individual performances to choose from in this one, boys, but what do you say we go ahead and let this man take home the hardware? He's our Topps player of the game.
Well, he winds up with 3/4 of the cycle. Couldn't quite squeeze in the triple, but that's all right. Definitely did enough to earn himself the hardware.